Carlito.
You are lying to me. Carlos.
Yeah. Your real name is Carlito?
Yep.
In a way, it's kind of sexy.
Yes, it is. You should change your name to Carlito.
Yeah. You know what? Not from that view.
All right. I'm just saying.
So what? So I was intrigued by the name Spanky because, again, I like the Little Rascal.
Right.
I really wondered when I heard your name Spanky. I'm like, why did he name himself Spanky? Was it anything to do with the Little Rascal?
Yeah, my mother, she said when she was pregnant, she used to watch reruns all the time. Uh-huh. And she was like, Spanky, Spanky, Alfalfa or Spanky? And mm-hmm. then she's like, well, once you was like two, it made sense because mm-hmm. I used to beat your ass every day. So Spanky, I used to give you spankings every day. So yeah,
Spanky is dope.
Yeah,
so
Spanky,
that's how
yeah.
you did that. Okay,
yeah, that's crazy.
Carlito.
Do you let people call you Carlito?
No.
Only if you know me.
I know you. Can I
so,
call you?
Right. Like most people, yeah, sure. Most people who call me Carlito is people who went to school with me.
Okay.
Like that they really know
they
who
know
I
am.
You know
you
what I'm
are.
Saying? Nigga, you ain't Spanky, you Carlito Hayes. Nigga, I know
Carlito.
You.
Carlito. Did you like that name though?
I hated it.
That's right. No, I know you had to be clown.
I mean, you really do have a cute Carlito Hayes. Like right. even Hayes, that's a Hispanic like
yeah.
really?
Last name. And then remember when that movie, old school movie, Carlito's Way?
Yeah, came? Uh-huh.
Nigga.
You couldn't escape it.
Every day. Carlito's Way. They go Carlito's Way. Carlito's Way.
You know how kids are. Like, kids are horrible.
Yes.
Yeah, they kids are me. Hella cruel. It's like, you know, I was called an African booty scratcher recently.
You know what? I wanted to laugh so bad. African booty scratcher.
I was called an African booty scratcher.
When you hear that, what's, you know, the first thing that came to my mind when I heard that? No, Michael Blackson. Michael Blackson. Michael Blackson looked like an African booty scratcher.
Oh,
my goodness.
You, Michael, you motherfucker.
Yeah, well, she don't look like Michael
scratcher.
Blackson.
Not at all.
No,
shit.
No, right. she don't. I'm just saying, as soon as you said that,
you
that's the first
that.
Thing that came to my
yeah,
mind.
Yeah, some girl
black, ashy
hit me up about a dude and told me that I look like an African booty scratcher. So she didn't understand. Like, I'm like, where are we? And I'm saying that to say kids are cruel.
Yeah.
Like, that's something a 30-year-old don't say. That's something the 3-year-old says.
Or
you know, back in the day.
Old.
Right. Back
or
in the day.
A 60-year-old who said it a million times.
You know, yeah. That's like saying your mama. Like, didn't we evolve from African booty scratching?
Right. Exactly.
Everybody scratched their ass. Like, right. why just African?
Right.
Oh, my God.
Right.
So, anyway.
Africans
so, yeah.
got bigger asses. That's why.
Well, you know, I need
Let's
to.
Go.
You better give it to her.
Mm-hmm.
So listen, you became Spanky.
Right.
You named yourself Spanky.
No, my mother.
Your
did.
Mom. That, after your mom.
So just when I learned my name was Carlos or Carlito, Spanky was my name too.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like my grandmama called me that, my grandfather, everybody.
But sitting here with your energy, I actually like that name for you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Like, you know, it was interesting to find out why you picked Spanky, only because I like Little Rascals.
You was thinking of some freaky shit. That's
you
all.
Know what? Ow.
Ow. Ow.
Stop. I was not thinking about none freaky. I literally thought of the Little Rascals because Spanky is... On the Little Rascals, he is the beast. You know
the
what I'm
beast.
Saying? He is the man. You know, your the fly is open.
Yeah. the little boss. That's what
yeah,
he is.
Yeah, he's the
boss.
He's like, get it together. It don't be like an old woman. You
right.
know what
right.
I'm
he man, woman hating club.
Exactly.
I'm not in that.
Right.
Way.